The light of Zakharum has come to deliver the faithful. The path to town is up ahead, then.
Aye. Follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
We'll heed your advice, then. Go with Akarat, friend. The undead. What fate has befallen Wertham? More lives consumed by darkness.
Get away from those villagers!
Light be restored.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wertham is dead.
After him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's your purpose, stranger?
I received word that Wertham had been attacked. The mayor requisitioned aid. What can I do to help?
The mayor? Akarat blessed that man's soul. Those cultists you just carved through attacked the town and dragged our people towards the caves in the west. You here to aid us? Then help my men kill those bastards and bring back anyone who lives. Go! Please, hurry! We'll guard the gates with our lives. I promise you.
Get to safety. I'll find the villagers. Akarat be praised.
Ah!
be the cavern the god spoke of. Back to full strength.
Burn in righteous flame! Friend, get us out of here, please.
Ah, another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his prize. Behold the gift of Hell's new master.
Draws close.
God.
You're all right, friend. Tell me, do you have the strength to make it out of here?
Yes, I think so. Wait! One of the others had a portal scroll, but we couldn't reach it. There it is! Come, let's leave this miserable place forever. You know, I didn't thank you properly, friend. I'm Corin, the village's blacksmith. If you need to improve your armor or weapons,
I am your existence will be bled away.
Remain calm, everyone. We are not bereft of hope yet. Ah, hello, friend. You've arrived at quite a difficult time. As you can plainly see, the townsfolk are ill at ease. But we should be safe enough here for the moment. My name is Deckard Cain. I'm a bit of a traveling scholar, one might say. Lyra here mentioned you saved Corrin from the cultists before that sudden commotion in the square. Please, tell me everything.
It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. A cultist leader mentioned a Lord of Damnation. Said he was seeking some prize. That face wreathed in flame could have only been his.
Lord of Damnation. Things are far worse than I imagined. The forces of Hell are seeking a shard of the World Stone, an artifact with the power to create entire realities. 5 years ago, the Demon Lord Bale nearly brought all of humanity under his thrall using that stone. If the demons were to obtain even a shard of it, the results would be catastrophic. We cannot allow that to happen.
Adventurer! Cain! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back!
I know not what trials you will face, but I believe you have the strength to conquer them nonetheless.
Stronghold there. Don't worry about the town. Go. Show those cultists no mercy.
Blade marches on.
Lord Skarn, the Shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, supplicant. Slay the intruder. Divine name.
This stone is the power for which angels and demons wage eternal war. Cain will know what to do with it.